Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Jaya Prabhupada, Jaya Prabhupada, Prabhupada, Jaya Prabhupada. Jaya Jaya Prabhupada, 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 Prabhupada. Nitai Gaura Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol. Nitai Gaura Manande. Jayam Vishnupad Paramahansa Paritraja Gacharya Aspastra Sattva. Shri Srimad Abhay Charana Aravinda Bhakti Vedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada. श्री राधा मदन मोहन ललिता विशाखा जी की कृष्ण बलराम भगवान की पतित पावन गौनिताय की गौर पूर्णिमा महामहोत्सव की सावेद गौर भक्तविंद की गौर प्रेमानंदे ऑल ग्लोरीज टू द असेंबली लिबर्टीज ऑल ग्लोरीज टू श्री गुरु एंड गौरांग ऑल ग्लोरीज टू श्री प्रभुपाद Om Ajnati Mirandhasya Gyananjana Shalakaya Chakshurun Militam Jena Tasmai Shri Gurave Nama Shri Chaitanya Manavishtam Sthapitam Jena Bhutale Sayam Rupa Kadamayam Dadati Sabadanchitam Vandeyaham Shri Gura Shri Juta Pada Kamalam Shri Gurun Vaishnavamsa Shri Rupam Sagrajatam Sagana Raghunatham Nitam Tam Sajivam Svadvaitam Savadhutam Parijana Chaitam Krishna Chaitanya Devam Shri Radha Krishna Padan Sagana Lalita Shri Vishakhan Nitam Sam Namom Vishnu Padaya Krishna Krishtaya Bhutale Srimate Bhakti Vedanta Swami Niti Namine Namaste Saraswati Deve Gauravani Pacharine Nirvishesha Shunyavadi Paschatta Vichatarine He Krishna Karuna Sindhu Dinabandhu Jagatpate Gopesha Gopika Kanto Radha Kanto Namaste Tapta Kanchana Gaurangi Radhe Vrindavanishwari Vrishabhanu Sute Devi Pranamami Haditye Mancha Kalpa Tarubhasa Kibashindu Payevacha Padidhanang Pabhanebha Vaishnavibha Namo Nama Nama Mahabhadannayo Krishna Prema Padayate Krishnayo Krishna Chaitanya Namne Gaurotise Nama Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhar Sivashadi Gauravakta Vinda Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare 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 Rama, Rama Rama, Hare 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 Krishna Now class will be in Bengali or other language? I am comfortable in Bengali. Huh? International level. Gujarati devotees also. So today is the birthday of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So that will be read from Sri Chaitanya Charitamrita, the 13th chapter, the advent of Lord Chaitanya. So is it alright if I speak in English? Though my English is not good, but one good thing is that as my English is very difficult to understand, that is everybody gives so much attention, because if they don't give attention, they will miss out everything. So today is very auspicious day. The appearance of Lord Chaitanya. 529-30. Okay. 529 years ago, Lord Chaitanya appeared. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Navadvipe Avatari 48 বছর প্রকট বিহার চৈতন্য মহাপ্রভু এপিয়ার হ্যাঁ নবদ্বীপ 48 বছর প্রকট বিহার হি পারফর্ম দিস ওয়ান্ডারফুল পাস্ট টাইম 48 ইয়ার হাউ মেনি অফ ইয়ার মোর দ্যান 48 ইয়ার So I am also 48. So we can see in our 48 years, what we have done? Nothing. Something is there, create some nuisance. He turned the whole world. Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came in Navadvip? And why you are observing this festival? Because we are observing this very auspicious moment, that is why. Why it is auspicious? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appeared in auspicious moment, is it true? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appeared in auspicious moment, is true? Who said it is true? Yes. No, due to appearance of Lord Chaitanya, that moment became auspicious. Like, today's Bharat-Pakistan cricket match, final test match. And you book the ticket. If you go and while you sit there, like, you are a prime minister, you are a president, where you will sit? According to you, what is the best place? You will sit there. No, I want to see the run out. I want to see cash, how they cash out. How he become bold, I want to see that place. See, according to their personal liking, they will take their personal seat. Like here in the class, somebody very interested, very in front. Somebody said, no, I want to start class, then I will go out. Then that is in the door. So according to the personal liking, so I wanted some take rest. That is why somebody leaning against the wall. So some personal interest different, will choose that type of place. The same way, when Lord Chaitanya is appearing, by hearing that news, all the different demigods choose their best place according to them. So that is why the constellation of different planets, that time was the best place according to their choice. As that time is best according to their choice, that is the best time. Why they took that place? Because Lord Chaitanya is appearing. That is why, due to appearance of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, that moment become auspicious. It is not that in auspicious moment he took birth, that is why he became Bhagavan. It is not like that. Now, I will ask one question. Those who are observing, no need of answering my question. Those who are observing their birthday, are you inviting your some guests in your home? Are you spending some money? If is that celebrating his birthday, are you inviting someone? No need of giving answer. Ask yourself. So have we invited anyone come in my home? Or I am not in home, I am going to Ujjain temple, come in the Ujjain temple. How many people you have invited? How much money we have spent for that? By that we can understand how much love for us and how much love for Krishna. Shishimad Bhakti Charitamrita Guru Maharaj, in very simple word, he says that what is Maya centered around me. That is Krishna consciousness centered around Krishna. So we are observing our birthday, but we are not concerned about Mahaprabhu's birthday. So if we maintain that same attitude, then how will progress? We are so much enthusiastic for observing our birthday. For the child's birthday is all right, but those who are grown up, what is the use of it? Better we should use that money, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's birthday, Krishna's birthday, Prabhupada's birthday. Actually, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appeared for that reason. 529 years ago, the condition was so hellish, people forgot their goal of life. They did not know who is God. They used to observe different festivals, sons' marriage, daughters' marriage, different demigod worship. Everybody forgot about Krishna's name. It's so hellish condition of that. By seeing that, Advaita Acharya become so morose. How we can rectify that situation?
Called Shiva himself, still he is thinking it is beyond my capacity to rectify the situation. There is, he started thinking how to rectify the situation. He thought that only if Krishna come personally, only that the problem will solve. Then he thought, how Krishna will come? Then he found one verse in the scripture where it is written, Krishna says, if someone worship him with Ganga Jal and Tulsi leaf, he becomes so indebted that he cannot repay that loan. They can unable to reciprocate with that devotee. That is why he started worshipping Shalagram with Tulsi leaf and Ganga Jal. And due to that reason, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appeared. Srimad Guru Maharaj, for last couple of days, is explaining our dependent reason of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's appearance, external cause, internal cause. So nicely he was explaining all these things. Guru Maharaj is supposed to give class today also. You have come over here to hear from Guru Maharaj. In Bengal there is a prabhat, Dudar Shat Ghole Mitano. Means, if somebody is hankering our milk, if we give him buttermilk, how will it happen? Your condition is like that. You come over here to hear from Guru Maharaj, but Guru Maharaj ordered me, that is why I am following his order only. I have no qualification to speak. So another reason of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's incarnation, Lochan Das Thakur explained in Chaitanya Mangal, that Narad Muni, by seeing that condition, he went to Krishna to please rectify this situation. And at the same time, what happens? In Dwaraka, Krishna usually visit different queen's house. So one day he came to the house of Rukmini Devi, and Rukmini Devi when was worshipping Krishna, she was crying. So Krishna became astonished. I have come over here, you should become happy, or you are crying. Is something going wrong? Then she crying and crying. Then Krishna thought, have I given any trouble in my behavior or words? Have I offended him, offended her? Krishna found out nothing by comment. Then one is, yes, long ago I joked one thing with Rukmini. Maybe she is remembering that thing. That is why Krishna said, you are so hard-hearted. Long ago, only one day I joked with you. Still you are unable to forget that. Actually, Krishna joked with Rukmini. You did a great blunder choosing me as your husband. Actually, Shishupal was the best person. Shishupal, actually king, I am not a king. I have so many bad records, I live Makonchar, so many things, I have no character. So you did a great mistake by choosing me as your husband. And when Krishna is joking in that way, Rukmini took it very seriously. Her fan from her hand fell down. Not only fan fell down from her hand, she fell down, became unconscious. And from that time, Krishna promised, I will never joke with her. So that is why Krishna said, only single time I joked with you, still you cannot forget that thing. Rukmini said, no, actually that is not the cause of my crying. My heart is not so hard. I am not so hard-hearted. Because you don't know how much love your devotee have in their heart for you. You don't know. By hearing that, Krishna became astonished. I am the Lord and Master of this world. Is something there I don't know? What is this? Okay, I want to know that. Rukmini said, you don't know. Your devotee is not only. Then Krishna thought, yeah, my best devotee is Radharani. Then if I become Radharani, then I am able to get to know. What is going on in the heart of my devotees? To fulfill that desire, Guru Maharaj today morning explained so nicely. There is actually internal cause of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's appearance. So Krishna came here to know the heart of the devotees. Now question may come, okay, if I go, I can go, but how it changed? To explain that, Guru Maharaj so nicely explained, like what happens, if we become emotional, what happens? Our body, mind, intelligence is different. Is it true? But if we emotion in the mind, if you become emotional, there is change in the body. Is it true? If you become angry, what will happen? So if there is change of emotion, there is change in the body. Though there is difference between mind and body, still, for one change, another thing is changing. So it is with our case, but in Krishna's case, Krishna, his body, mind, intelligence and himself all are the same. So our body and mind is different, still due to changes of mind, changes in the body. But if someone's body, mind, intelligence same, if there's changes in the mind, then what will happen? Changes in the body? So Krishna's mind, intelligence, body is the same. So when Krishna's mind changed, I want to become Radharani, that is a whole word. Body become changed, color of Radharani. Tapto Kanchan, golden. Right? She wants to take the mood of the Radharani. As thinking the mood of the Radharani, mood changed, that is why body becomes changed. That is why Namo Mahavadanaya Krishna Prema Pradayat. Krishnayo Krishna Chaitanya Nam. Krishnayo Krishna Chaitanya Nam. Krishna is Krishna Chaitanya, but Gaura Tisha Namo. Tisha means color. Color is Gaura, Gaurangi. Because why color of Gaurangi? Gaurangi means Radharani, Tapto Kanchana Gaurangi. Why color of Gaurangi? Because mood already changed to Radharani. That is why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is Krishna himself, because mood changed. That is why color also changed. Otherwise everything is okay. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appeared in Navadvip. He performed pastimes 48 years. 1400 জন্মের প্রমাণ 1455 তে হইল অন্তর্ধান. There are different type of calendars. In English calendars, in Madhya Pradesh there is Bikram Sambat, Bangla also Bengali calendar, and Bengali another calendar is Shakabd. 1407. In English calendar there is 14. 1407 means 407. In English calendar was 1486. And 1455 to hoyar. 7 and 55. What is the difference? 7 and 55. 48. This 48 years he performed his pastimes. Sorry. Chobbish bachar prabhu koilo grihobas, nirantar koilo Krishna kirtana bilash. Out of 48 years, chobbish bachar prabhu koilo grihobas. He performed his household activities. How many years? 24 years. Out of 48 years, then half of our life we can spend in our household activities. No. Nirantar koilo Krishna kirtana bilash. Though he was in household as a householder, but what was his household activities? Nirantar Krishna kirtan. Though he was in the home, but he was continuously performing kirtan. And after 24 years, 24 years sheshe koriya sannyas, ar 24 years koilo nilachale vas. After 24 years, he took sannyas. That time he stayed Nilachal, Jagannath Puri. When I am reading, that time one incident I remember. 19 years ago, the same place, I was reading Chaitanya Charitamrita, pastimes of Chiradati Mahatshap. Devotees are here. A group of devotees from the village, they come, they sat down there, the Mataji is making garland, they sat down. They listen whole class with rapt attention. And when I finished the class, everybody got up and come to me. With folded hands, they said, Prabhu, your class is so nice. But tell me in whose language you spoke. From that time I understood what is the condition of my language. But another hope is that though they have not understood, but they are listening because it is scripture. That from that incident, my faith conviction increased. Okay, if nobody understands, no problem. I can read. Prabhupada also said, this writings of our acharyas is like thunderbolt. Nobody knows the meaning of the thunderbolt, but thunderbolt will crack the mountains, hills. The same way, the writings of previous acharyas, the matter of the scriptures, like Chaitanya Charitamrita, they are not ordinary thing. If we don't understand, it will melt our heart. So though I know you are struggling with my language, you are not understanding, but keep patience, it will work. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu after Shanas, 26 years, what he is doing? Tar madhye 6 bachar gaman agaman, out of 24 years, 6 years he was traveling, paribrajaka charjo. Where? Kabhu dakshin, kabhu gaura, kabhu vrindavan, sometimes South India, sometimes Bengal, and sometimes in Vrindavan. How many years left? 18. Ashtadash bachar rohilo nilachale Krishna prem namamrite bhashalo sakale. Ashtadash bachar rohilo nilachale. He stayed 18 years in Jagannath Puri. Krishna prema namamrite bhashalo sakale. Bhashalo means overflooded. If there is flood, what will happen? If someone is flooded, like here, whole area is overflooded, like 20 feet high water, what will happen? Everything will submerge underwater. And some people will float, some will drown, and some will float. And those will drown, what will happen? Those will drown, what will happen? They will drink water. Or any other activities are there? Those will drown in the water. What will happen? Only one activity. What will happen? Drink water. And those will float. What will happen? Sometimes water, sometimes air. Nothing else, no activities. No WhatsApp messages, no internet. All activities stopped that time. No electricity. So only two activities, sometimes drinking water, sometimes air. So when this flood, two types of people, those are devotee, they will, it is a flood of prem. Those will devotee, what will happen? They will drown. What will they drink? Prem. Krishna prem means? Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare. And some, Acharya wrote, Dubila bhakota jano dino hino bhashe. Those who are devotees, they will drown. Dubila bhakota jano. Dinohino bhashe. Dinin, those are not yet become fully devotee. They will float. As will float, what will happen? Sometimes will drink some prem, sometimes some material activities. So if there is flood, nobody can escape. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Nityananda, they overflooded whole Bengal. Krishna prema namamrite bhashalo sakale. Srila Prabhupada has written one nice song in glorifying his spiritual master. There he wrote nicely, abaddha koruna shindu katiya mohan Nityananda korechilo prema bonna dan. Once upon a time, the ocean of mercy was abaddha, was covered. Like the way people became Krishna conscious. Can you imagine 50 years ago? Those who experienced 40, 50 years ago, how many devotees you have seen? Now what we are seeing? So, this Krishna Prem, the ocean of Krishna Prem, it was, there's a boundary. It was within a limit. But Nityananda Prabhu cut it in different places. And if you cut the dam, which gives the boundary of the ocean, if you cut the dam, what will happen? There will be created a river and opposite shall become overplated. And that junction, what is cut, it is called Mohana. The connection, junction between the river and sea is called Mohana, Sangam. So when Nityananda Prabhu cut different places of ocean of mercy, they created Mohana. And by that reason, for that reason, everywhere became overflowed with Prem. And what happened after that? Nityananda Prabhu gave responsibility to his disciples. Okay, you should control this gate. You should control this gate. You should control this gate. But due to Maya, what happens? Those who got the responsibility to control the gate, Maya captured them. And they blocked the gate. And with the name of that gate is Jati Goshain. The block, no more flood. And that is why, again, the ocean become covered. By seeing that, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur become very, very compassionate. See, again, he cut these boundaries. With his powerful preaching. And due to Bhakti Siddhanta's powerful preaching, again dam, again open, gate open, and again whole world become Krishna conscious. He made 84 Gauriya Mats. But when Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati left this planet, again his disciples start to block that gate. But out of the all disciples, one disciple was very obedient and intelligent. What is his name? Srila Prabhupada ki. Then he cut this boundary so big that flood, he not only India covered, he crossed this ocean and went to the west. So that is the mercy of Srila Prabhupada. Actually, this movement has started by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Krishna Premo Namamrite Bhashalo Shakole. Griyaste Prabhur Lila Adi Lila Khan Madhyanta Lila Shesh Lilar Dui Naam. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the first 24 years pastime in Chaitanya Charitamrita is called Adi Lila, and Shesh Lila, two types, Madhya Lila and Anta Lila. Shesh Lila, two names, Madhya Lila and Anta Lila. How he divided? Adi Lila Madhya Prabhu Jate Ko Charit Sutra Rupe Murari Gupto Korila Gothit. In Adi Lila all pastimes, Murari Gupta has written a diary. Murari Gupta has written a diary where he has written the pastimes of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I think everybody has some sorts of writing diary, maintaining diary. I was also maintaining in my student life, also maintaining diary. But what was the subject matter? What is my breakfast food? Not prasad, breakfast food. What was the lunch? What was the dinner? Where I traveled? How much money collected? How much given out? That was in my diary. By reading that, nobody will get any benefit. And I will not get any fit. When I read that, when I was coming to Iskcon, I opened my old box and I saw that diaries. I was reading and laughing. What I have written? Breakfast this, lunch this. What is the use of writing all these nonsense things? So many people have this type of habit, writing this diary. Murari Gupta also wrote a diary. But what is the diary? The pastimes of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So that is the difference between conditioned soul and liberated soul. We also maintain diary, but our writing. But here Murari Gupta wrote Mahaprabhu's diary. In our childhood, we wrote somebody's hobby. Hobby of collecting duck ticket postcard. Somebody's hobby to collect the pictures of cricketers. Somebody collect the different coins of different countries. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, we see devotees had hobby to read scripture and make diary. Yes, where is written? Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is Lord? It is where is written? What is the importance of Sadhu Sangha? Where is written? What is the glory of the holy name? We should ask ourselves. Are we maintaining this type of diary? When I reading scripture, is there any our record? Okay, I have read so many books. What is the importance of Sadhu Sangha? As we are so lazy, that is why Lord send our computer, click, select and copy paste, you will get everything. So, Krishna is so merciful. Now it is no need of going through that stage of trouble. So Murari Gupta made this type of karcha diary, Adi Lila, and Shesh Lila, who made that? Who was with Mahaprabhu? Prabhu je Shesh Lila, Sharub Damodar, Shutra Kori Granthi Leno, Granthero Bhitar. Shesh Lila, Murari Sharub Damodar, Sutra means in the short, in the formula form, not details. Here Kaviraj Goswami described that, expanded that. Ei doi joner sutra dekhiya shuniya barnana karen Vaishnav kramoje koriya. Krishnaraj Kaviraj Goswami is saying, I have written this book by from these two person. I have just expanded their writings. But if it happens with us, no, I have not consulted with anybody. It is I have written personally everything. We don't want to give credit to anyone. But here Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, he said, I have no credit. Actually, Murari Gupta and Sharub Damodar, whatever they written, I am just expanding. Ballo ko pogondo koishor jovan, ballo pogondo koishor jovan charived, ato ev adi khande lila charived. In adi khando, there is four chapters, four parts. Ballo pogondo koishor jovan. Ballo means 1 to 5, pogondo after that, up to 10, and after 10, up to 15, Koishor, after 15, 16, there is Jovan. I am not reading Sanskrit verse. Phalgun Purnima Shandai Prabhur Janmadai Shai Khane Daiva Joge Chandra Grahan Hai. What month is this? Phalgun month. Phalgun Purnima Prabhur Chandra Prabhur Janma Udai. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took birth in the month of Phalgun in full moon day. Purnima Prabhur Janma Shai Khane Daiva Joge Chandra Grahan Hai. That is from that time Chandra Grahan Hai. Why Daiva Joge Chandra Grahan Hai? If someone want to give you this type of mobile, his extension is alive, take this mobile. And somebody that time is giving, no, take my iPhone 6. Then what will happen? Those who are giving this mobile, what will happen? He immediately keep in the pocket. No, hey, giving iPhone 6, why I am giving this? So that happens with a moon also. Moon is saying so much dark spot, so many problem with me. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, spotless moon, when he is there, what is my use here? That is why he is covered himself. That is the cause of lunar eclipse. But other cause also is there. What is that? Guru Maharaj explained, as people think that is an inauspicious moment, that is why people, what did they do? Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare. Hari Hari Vale Lok, Hare Shitohya. People are saying, Hari Hari. Harashitohya is not like, oh, Prabhu is saying, why is he giving trouble? No, harashitohya. Hari Hari, you should say blissfully, not like, oh, Hari Hari, not like that. Hari Hari!
Hari Hari!
Janmila Chaitanya Prabhu, Namo Janmaiya. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, before he is taking birth, he made everybody chanted Hare Krishna Mahamantra by lunar eclipse. So by that incident, we can know that the person is taking birth, who is before taking birth, everybody chanting Hare Krishna Mahamantra, when he will take birth, what will happen? And yesterday also Guru Maharaj nicely explained, when Mahaprabhu used to cry, nobody can stop his crying. What people used to do, especially Matajis? Used to chant, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare. Now Mahaprabhu is not crying, so no need of crying. So, another incidence, another proof that if the child, if he is crying, he stops simply by chanting Hare Krishna Mahamantra, that means that child will spread this holy name. The same thing you can see in Srila Prabhupada's life. When Prabhupada, small child, he got one infection. What is that name? Tatphat. That time was name, nobody able to pronounce that name. The Tatphat. That was name like typhoid. That time people, new name, people very difficult to pronounce that name. So typhoid, there's no treatment. Then one English doctor said, yes, we are researching now, in research, through research you got to know if we give chicken soup, by that immunity will increase and it will be cured. Government, they say no. If my son die, I will not allow. But Rajuna Devi started crying, please. For the sake of the life of Abhay, please allow Abhay to eat chicken soup as medicine. And in Abhay Charan, Guru Maharaj so nicely showed, when forcefully pouring in his mouth the chicken soup, what Prabhupada did, a small child, he vomited. What does it mean? I am vomiting my childhood. When I become 70 years old, I will vomit it out everybody. And we are seeing, by coming Krishna consciousness to Prabhu, after chanting Hare Krishna Mahamantra, this smell of piyaz, lotion, fish is very difficult. So, it's a mercy of Srila Prabhupada. In childhood, he vomited personally, now he is allowing everybody to vomit. So, if we preach Krishna consciousness, if we follow the footsteps of Srila Prabhupada, so everybody will vomit out all this nonsense thing and will take up Krishna consciousness seriously. So, now is Mahaprabhu ready for bathing? So, we want to stop here. Thank you very much. Gaur Pandama Mahamachav ki? Jagat Guru Srila Prabhupada ki? Samyak Gaur Bhaktavinda ki? Gaur Pramanande.